I love the social media comments about me not having my breath. I'm talking. I'm f***ing doing pull-ups. Why are you out of breath? Why are you out of breath? What the f*** are you doing when you work out? I mean, if you're not out of breath, we may have a problem. I got one. At CrossFit, they've already done 10. They're swinging effing around. So I'm not just using the assistants to completely offload me. I'm also using the assistants to maximize engagement. That's why I'm freaking shaking. We're gonna start with pull-ups. So a pull-up is a reverse action pull-down. So a pull-up literally is the exact same motion as a pull-down. The only difference is what is moving. In a pull-down, you're moving the bar towards you. And in a pull-up, you're moving up towards the bar. So it's a reverse action. Same motion, same muscle groups. Pull-up's a little bit harder. So what we'll do today is we will do a combination of a regular pull-up with an assisted pull-up. So if you can't do a pull-up, you can either hook up bands to something like this and do it like this way, or you can do an assisted pull-up machine like we have right here today. We have used this for dips before, but this is the only exercise where the more weight you use, the easier it is, because the weight is used to offload your body. So as I fatigue on this thing, we're gonna utilize a drop set by me guessing on a weight. So I'm gonna pick whatever weight I can use and maintain a mind-muscle connection and really do a concentrated pull-up, unlike what they're doing at Crunch Fitness or at CrossFit or all that stuff where they're just kind of throwing themselves around and not really utilizing what a pull-up is supposed to do, which is challenge your back and not just use a ton of freaking momentum. So let's say 72 is what I pick here. So this means that 72 pounds is offloading me. I'll get up here and I will display a controlled version of a pull-up using the assistance to offload me and to keep good form. 72 looked a little bit easy for right now, but I guarantee you, if I start unassisted over here like this, well, 72 may be appropriate because I'm gonna be freaking gassed by that point. We'll just kind of see what happens. So let's kill this thing. Let's go right into it. Let's just start it. We're gonna start with pull-ups. We're gonna start right here. So 5 sets, we're gonna go 60 seconds, and you're going to do as many bodyweight pull-ups as you can, unassisted, and until you start to lose form, and then use that form of assistance. Like I said, you can hook a band up to your knee, and you can use assistance that way, or you can use a machine. So let's do this thing. We're gonna go round one. It's counting down, here we go. 3, 2, 1. All right, I'm gonna do my best to control myself all the way up. I'm gonna squeeze at the top, controlling all the way back down. I'm thinking about my back tightening and my back pulling my hands into these handles. Controlling the eccentric. It's 2. Complete pause, full extension. Using no momentum. Complete pause. It's time. 1 set, rest. There's not gonna be a ton of talking in between these because these are effing hard. So I got 1 set in. Will I be able to get 2 in? I don't know. I'm gonna say probably not, but you never know. We'll see what happens. Complete rest. The hard thing on a pull-up is using a mind-muscle connection. So this is a tough exercise, and I would challenge you to do your best to practice using a mind-muscle connection, because you can't have a ton of freaking momentum if you're actually thinking about working the muscles that we're trying to work, which is your lats and your biceps. You got a ton of bicep in this, and that's not a bad thing, because remember, in these splits, These are designed to use multiple muscle groups to maximize volume. I got 20 seconds. I'm gonna get my breath back. Whew, 15. So if I fatigue, I'm gonna utilize a drop set and use assistance. Let's do it. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, mother effing one. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, drop it. See, this is the benefit here is I can keep good form now, keep challenging my back. Squeeze in here. Time has expired. Fighting it all the freaking way down. It's hard. Rest. Forgot how hard pull-ups are, but that's why I saved them for week number 5. Get your breath back. I'm not gonna talk. I'm gonna recover. Maximal rest for maximal work. This is a decent example of, we have a time under tension window. Most of the time it's 60 seconds. But I've told you before that that window of time is designed to maximize your work. And I don't want you to really go over 2 minutes, but you have up to 2 minutes. So if you need to take a little bit longer on this, take a little bit longer. I may give myself a minute and a half. I love the social media comments about me not having my breath when I'm talking. I'm f***ing doing pull-ups. People are amazing. It's like they've never been to a gym before or something. Why are you out of breath? Why are you out of breath? What the f*** are you doing when you work out? I mean, if you're not out of breath, we may have a problem. So, it's amazing. All right, it's been a minute, 15 seconds, let's do it. Round number 3, we're killing it, here we go. Minute 8, time is rolling. I got one. See if I can get 2. At CrossFit, they've already done 10. They're swinging effing around. Oh, I gotta drop it. Same position. Now I'm gonna use the assistance to really engage my back. So I'm not just using the assistance to completely offload me. I'm also using the assistance to maximize engagement. That's why I'm freaking shaking. I'm thinking about my back, pulling my hands. It's time. Rest. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you found this beneficial. If you did, please hit the like, the subscribe button. This will help me and ensure that my content reaches more people on YouTube. If you want to join the MGB officially, you can scroll down in the description and there are 2 links. One is to the Apple App Store and the other is to the Google Play Store. And you can join my app for free and view some free content. And I also have some really in-depth programs. I have a complete blueprint that's going to walk you through how you can build muscle the most efficiently and the safest way possible. I hope you join me next time.